No, the robots have started moving in patterns we've never seen before.
Seen before.